We are going to learn the letter G from the alphabet. Let's go. This is a capital G. And this is small g. G straight, G capital, G small, G capital and G small. G for grapes.
G for grapes.
G-R-A-P-E-S, grapes. G for goat.
G for goat.
G-O-A-T, goat. G for giraffe.
G for giraffe.
G-I-R-A-F-F-E, giraffe. Gorilla.
G for gorilla.
G-O-R-I-L-L-A, gorilla. G for gun.
G for gun.
G-U-N, gun. Now let us learn how to draw the letter G. How to draw the letter G? First step is a curve line, and second step is standing line, and third step is sleeping line. So you are completed G. Look at the picture. G for grape, G for gun, G for gorilla, G for giraffe, G for goat, G for James. Let's see some student activity.